Today the Commission has sent a statement of objection to Amazon with the preliminary conclusions that Amazon illegally distorted competition in online retail markets.